Have you ever wondered how close we are to living in a future where robots are an integral part of our daily lives? Well, that future might be closer than you think, thanks to a revolutionary leap into the world of robotics by OpenAI and 1X. They've unveiled NEO, a groundbreaking robot that's poised to redefine the way we perceive technology. NEO isn't just a robot, it's the embodiment of advanced machine learning and cutting-edge hardware, a testament to unparalleled innovation. It's a marvel that pushes the boundaries of what was once thought possible. With its intricate design, flawless mechanics, and seamless integration of state-of-the-art technologies, NEO is set to transform industries, empower humans to explore new frontiers, and perhaps revolutionize the world as we know it. The dawn of a new era is here, and it's incredibly exciting. Welcome, dear listener. We are glad you joined us today. If you have not already done so, please share, like, and subscribe to keep the conversation going and be notified of future videos. So, let's delve into the enigma that is NEO. NEO didn't just appear out of thin air, it's the result of a groundbreaking collaboration between OpenAI and 1X. The inception of NEO is a story of collaboration and innovation. Born from a shared vision to redefine the boundaries of artificial intelligence and robotics, the vision behind NEO was ambitious and daring. It was a vision to create a robotic marvel that combined advanced machine learning, cutting-edge hardware, and a design that was as sleek as it was functional. The goal was not just to create a robot, but to create a new kind of partner for humanity, a partner that could learn, adapt, and grow with us, empowering us to explore new frontiers like never before. The road to NEO's creation was not without its challenges. The team of AI experts at OpenAI and the master engineers at 1X had to push the boundaries of what was known and venture into uncharted territories. They had to solve complex problems in AI and robotics, create new algorithms, and design innovative hardware solutions. But with each challenge they overcame, they moved one step closer to their vision. The development process was a journey of triumphs. The team successfully integrated state-of-the-art technologies into NEO's design, creating a seamless blend of form and function. They developed a machine learning model that allowed NEO to learn and improve over time, making it not just a robot but a learning entity. They created a design that was sleek yet robust, a testament to the perfect balance between aesthetics and functionality. Every triumph was a stepping stone, bringing them closer to their vision, and with each step, NEO evolved from an ambitious idea to a tangible reality. Now NEO stands at the cusp of its commercial release, ready to step out into the world. This isn't just a product launch, it's the dawn of a new era, an era where robots are not just tools, but partners. An era where the line between the digital and the physical world blurs, giving rise to a new world order. With NEO's upcoming commercial release, the world is on the brink of a robotic revolution. The genesis of NEO is more than just a story of technological advancement. It's a testament to human ingenuity and the relentless pursuit of innovation. And as we stand on the brink of this robotic revolution, we can't help but wonder what's next. NEO isn't just a piece of hardware, it's a learning machine. It's the embodiment of advanced machine learning, a testament to the brilliance of the human mind that brought it to life. To understand NEO, we need to dive into how it learns and evolves over time. Picture a child learning to walk. They stumble, fall, try again, and gradually, they master the task. NEO does something similar, but in a much more systematic and sophisticated manner. It begins with a basic understanding of tasks and through trial and error, reinforced by machine learning algorithms, it refines its skills. NEO utilizes a technique called reinforcement learning. It's a type of machine learning where an agent learns to make decisions by taking actions in an environment to achieve a goal. The agent, in this case NEO, receives rewards or penalties for its actions and uses this feedback to improve its future decisions. Over time, NEO becomes proficient at making the right decisions that get it closer to its goal. But NEO's learning doesn't stop there. It's also equipped with the ability to learn from observing and imitating human actions. This technique, known as imitation learning, allows NEO to perform complex tasks that it hasn't been explicitly programmed to do. It watches, it learns, and it emulates. This feature makes NEO an exceptional addition to various fields, from healthcare to manufacturing, enabling it to adapt to a wide range of environments and tasks. And NEO's learning capabilities are forever expanding. Thanks to cloud connectivity, NEO can share its learning experiences with other NEO robots. This shared learning or swarm intelligence allows each NEO to benefit from the experiences of all NEOs. So if one NEO learns a new task or a more efficient way of doing something, all NEOs learn. This dynamic, evolving intelligence is what sets NEO apart. It's not just about executing pre-programmed tasks. It's about the ability to learn, adapt, and improve. It's about the capacity to handle the unpredictable, to react and respond to new situations, and to continually redefine the boundaries of what is possible. This ability to learn and adapt makes NEO a truly revolutionary robot. So, what does NEO mean for us, for our society? NEO, a groundbreaking robot developed by OpenAI and 1X, is not just a spectacle of technological prowess, it's a paradigm shift. A shift that has the potential to touch every aspect of our lives, from the workplace to healthcare, and even beyond our current imagination. Let's begin in the workplace. Picture a manufacturing unit where NEO robots work alongside human workers, performing complex tasks with unparalleled precision and speed. No more heavy lifting, no more repetitive strain injuries. NEO robots can take on the heavy-duty tasks, freeing up humans to focus on tasks that require creativity and problem-solving. Now, let's step into the world of healthcare. Imagine a hospital where NEO robots assist in surgeries, provide patient care, and even work in the labs, conducting tests and analyses. These robots can work tirelessly, accurately, and without the risk of human error. They can potentially revolutionize patient care, making healthcare more accessible, efficient, and precise. But NEO's potential goes beyond just the workplace and healthcare. It is revolutionizing industries and empowering humans to explore new frontiers. From assisting in scientific research to helping in disaster recovery, NEO's applications are as diverse as they are impressive. Consider the realm of space exploration. NEO could assist astronauts in performing complex tasks in the harsh and unpredictable conditions of space. Or think about the possibilities in education. NEO could provide personalized learning experiences, adapting to each student's unique learning style and pace. NEO's potential is not just about what it can do, but also about what it represents. It symbolizes a future where humans and machines work together, a future where technology is not just a tool, but a partner. However, as we embrace this brave new world, we must also be prepared to navigate the challenges it presents. Issues of ethics, responsibility, and security are at the forefront, and they require our immediate attention. The conversation around these issues is as important as the technology itself. The implications of NEO's capabilities are far-reaching and profound. As we stand on the cusp of this technological revolution, it's exciting to imagine where NEO could take us and the incredible possibilities it holds for our future. NEO isn't just about the present, it's about the future. This groundbreaking robot is setting the stage for a world where humans and machines coexist harmoniously. It's a world not of science fiction, but of reality, where artificial intelligence is not a threat, but a partner, enhancing our capabilities and pushing the boundaries of what we can achieve. But as we stand on the brink of this new era, we must also face the challenges that come with it. Sophisticated robots like NEO pose complex questions. Ethical considerations, for instance, become paramount. As we delegate more tasks to machines, how do we ensure they make decisions that align with our moral values? What happens if they make a mistake? Who bears the responsibility? Security is another concern. As robots become more integrated into our lives, they become potential targets for malicious actors. How do we protect these machines and, by extension, ourselves from cyber threats? These questions are not just theoretical, they are very real issues that we must address as we move forward. Legal and regulatory issues also come into play. How do we classify intelligent robots? Are they simply tools, or do they have rights and responsibilities? And how do we ensure that our laws keep up with the rapid pace of technological advancement? The need for adequate regulation is urgent. Lawmakers around the world are grappling with these issues, striving to create frameworks that protect individuals and societies while also fostering innovation. It's a delicate balance, but a necessary one, as we navigate this uncharted territory. Yet, despite these challenges, the potential benefits of robots like NEO are immense. They can revolutionize industries, enhance productivity, and even transform healthcare. They can empower us to explore new frontiers, to push beyond the limits of what we previously thought possible. As we stand on the cusp of this new era, NEO is leading the way towards a future where technology and humanity are inextricably linked. It's a future full of promise, of potential, of unprecedented progress. And we, as a society, have the privilege of shaping it. So, where does NEO leave us? What's the final takeaway from this journey? Let's take a step back and piece together the puzzle of NEO. Born out of a groundbreaking collaboration between OpenAI and 1x, NEO is a marvel of advanced machine learning and cutting-edge hardware. Its ability to learn and improve over time is nothing short of revolutionary, and its potential applications, from enhancing productivity to revolutionizing healthcare, are truly endless. However, NEO isn't without its challenges. Ethical issues, responsibility and security, and legal and regulatory issues are all part of the NEO narrative, and they remind us of the urgent need for adequate regulation in this rapidly evolving field. As we stand at the precipice of a new era, it's clear that NEO isn't just a robot. It's a testament to human ingenuity, a glimpse into our future, and a symbol of the extraordinary potential of AI. As we embrace the NEO revolution, one thing is clear. The future of robotics and AI is here, and it's nothing short of extraordinary. For more on the AI revolution and how it is transforming our lives, please check out the video cards on the end screen. Thank you for spending time with us today. We will see you in the next video.